Hey, what's up, guys? This is a video of me and my cousin going after some flatties. Hopefully you enjoy it. Thanks. Bye. So overgrown. Really? Overgrown it is.
Sorry. What you got? Is it a channel or a little flatty?
Channel. That's a channel. It's a channel, really.
Yeah, not bad. That was quick. What have we been in? 10 minutes? He hit that pretty hard, too.
That's a really nice channel, really.
Mm-hmm. You got a good bottom hook too.
Both our shad's gone already on here.
Is it really?
Yep.
Is that what that was on, shad?
Yeah.
Nice.
Go get bigger, buddy.
Well, that was good, so. Since we're so short on cut shad, I'm hoping that was a fluke. Okay, we hooked up. Do I need to get these other rods out of the way?
Yeah, can you?
Yeah. If I don't fall and kill myself.
Oh, God. You want to grab that net?
Yeah, buddy.
He made a mess.
Look at that. Ooh wee. Let me step back. Goodness.
That's a bluegill.
He hit on bluegill?
Bluegill.
Man, that's a fish.
Perfect right corner of the mouth too. See if we can't get this mess off of him. Tangles all up bad.
Yeah. Oh man, that was good. That was a fight.
Yeah, that's what we wanted.
Yeah, that was nice.
I'm just cutting all of it.
Yeah, we'll retie. Who cares?
I say you can put your hand in the mouth. I don't care.
Oh, man, nice.
Big as yours. It's nice, though.
I bet he's high 30s.
Oh yeah, he's heavy.
Give him a net. Yeah, give him a side hold up real quick.
He's heavy though, that's for sure. You ready?
Mm-hmm. There he goes, going back in.
Ouch.
He swims away. Is that your biggest flatty?
Biggest one yet. I'm going back to get bigger.
Nice. Well, we still got a lot of time to fish. We was only at this spot, what?
5 minutes.
Five minutes maybe? Nice.